the campus of University of Lausanne. Just at the entrance, the first building when you enter the camp, we have a big office and all the stuff here. And we have 26 federations here, international federation, with the IOC, we have the WADA and many other organizations. This is the place to be for physio and campus. And we are sharing the building with people that are involved in sports, international sports, and sports management. Well, the point is that physio is working with, involved with 60 sports. And when you are very close to many international federations, it's of course easier to communicate, to make friends with international federations, not only the secretary general and president that you can meet abroad in international meetings, but really with the staff. And it's important for our staff to meet with the staff of other international federations as well. Physio is not only an organizer of sports events, we have to promote physical activities and healthy activities for all students. And really to give the label Healthy Campus, for example, will be a way to promote what we want to do, meet excellence in mind and body, and not only for top athletes, but for all students around the world.
Today we celebrate together as a one family, FISU family, great family. We have great history and we have fantastic memberships around 174 countries. So I feel proud because we are not only responsible for our home, how to protect, how to survive. We are responsible for millions and millions of students. And of course the people who are responsible for this, they're daily coming to the office, and the office should be there as a home. Very comfortable, very functional, and mainly because we are now in the university, in the campus. So it really creates fantastic atmosphere around our home.